Today we're going to create a mashup, a fun and adventurous way to make something fresh out of something stale.